Namaste, and that's Ramli Quick from Bangkok City. Friends, today I'm in Bangkok for a workshop on the miracles of pranayama and food therapy. The workshop is in the evening, that's the reason I'm spending my day out exploring this beautiful city. Now friend, let me tell you here about the definition of the word yoga. The word yoga comes from the Sanskrit root yuj, which means union of the individual self with the Almighty Lord. That means all what we do to realize the self within or get closer to the Almighty Lord comes under the definition of the word yoga. Going to satsang, going for any kind of spiritual practice, going for any kind of meditation, all comes under the word yoga. There's another beautiful definition of the word yoga from the Bhagavad Gita, which states evenness of mind under all situations is yoga. That means, friends, a true yogi would be even-minded under all situations. Friends, that's Ramneek Wake signing off from Bangkok City, and do take care.